These are the last days and times right now. And we gotta start standing up. Not only for our culture, our spirituality, our traditions, our indigenous ways, our own worldviews, but also for the environment, Mother Earth. Mother Earth is calling.